Alright guys, Criminal here, back to another video. In this one, we're gonna be doing random selects for character and cameo, cause why the fuck not? And yeah, the rules are simple. I will play any character and cameo combination the game decides to give me when I click random select, except for two characters, Reiko and Ashra. It's kind of like an unwritten rule, for me at least. I don't play these characters. Never, I refuse. So anyway. And that's for the reason why there are two piles of shit and they're boring as fuck. That's the reason. Anyway, random select, so let's go. Smoke. Oh, my bad, I'm sorry. Reiko. I fucking hate this game, man. What are the odds? Like, legit, what the fuck? Watch this be Reiko again. Tanya. Oh, Tanya, sure, whatever. Let's see, cameo. Striker. I'll do the best of three, you know what? Actually, no, why would I do that? Yeah, let's just go Tanya Striker, whatever. Yeah, so that's what I'm gonna use, Tanya Striker. Tanya's a good character, with Striker, I don't know if that's gonna work, but I'll try my best to make it work. So yeah, let's get into it.
There are enemies oh, okay, within the palace.
Sure.
Round one, fight.
Oh, fuck. Okay. How the fuck would he block? How could it, that's minus bajillion, how could it block? Game makes no sense. Thank you, Striker. Dude, can I fucking charge my check out this range. Check out this range. Damn it. Haven't played Tanya in a million years. Okay, that's just annoying. Yeah. I haven't played this character in so long, man.
Round two. Fight.
Okay, how the fuck did you jump over my attack there? Oh, that's gonna hurt. Yeah, Gira's damage. I backdashed that man, what the fuck? Ah, sweet, goddammit. That's a tough team to use, man, I don't really know. I don't think it's that good, I'm gonna be honest. Maybe it's just a skill issue map, but I'm just not that good with this character, but regardless. Doesn't seem like this team is that good. Okay, I cancelled that grab 100%, did not fucking register it. Okay, that's plus 6, and like always, folks just beat every single thing you can do in this game, and I fucking despise that. Yeah, folks are fair. Folks are very fair. Okay. Oh, they changed that. It doesn't push back anymore. I should have emptied. Yeah, that armor is broken as fuck, so I can just throw it out randomly.
When you're dead, you may rest. Round two. Fight.
Damn it.
Yeah.
Yeah, so they do that. Yeah, that. So they do that. I fucking hate folks, man. I really do. I hate how folks are designed in this game. Folks are just fucking broken. Okay, where's my yeah, that was that. It just, it's so annoying, man. If you don't have an insanely fast mid like Johnny, you just can't attack somebody in this game. You legit can't. Like, a poke will just beat everything you can do. Jump. Okay, yeah, nice lag when I'm about to attack you. Fucking convenient. Yeah, fair and balanced ammo, by the way. That makes sense that you can just... You know what? I'm just gonna do what every Tanya does. Look at this, look at this. Okay, I fucking hate this game, man. Legitimately. What the fuck? Yeah, thank you. Good lord, the lag. Do I have buttons with this character? No. I mean, I don't play Tanya, so... I mean, I could. She's fucking crazy, to be honest. She's a crazy good character, but... I don't know. She's not popular at all, even though she's actually really cool and fun and also very, very good. So, that's just weird. Go figure why... mid-ass characters are much more popular than her when she's actually fun, too. Fight. And fuck this lag, bro. What the fuck is going on? Jump. No! I should just spam armor when I'm blocking with this character. Yeah, I mean, that's just the best way to play her, let's be real. That armor is just ridiculously unfair. Get your black ass back here, goddammit! Oh, that came out a bit racist. My bad. Yeah, Tanya's crazy, man. Her buttons are just crazy. Round two. Fight. Check out this mix, check out this mix. Oh, grab! Oh, goddammit. No! Another loop! Yeah, fair and balanced, by the way. Like, having an armor this good. Very balanced. Man, that got buffed to hell. What the hell? Since when does it do that? That's actually kind of fucking crazy, considering how fast that shit is. It's like 2 frames on activation or something. Yeah, that counter is legit. If you used to just do a push of some sort and just waste the counter, but now, I mean, this counter looks good. Holy crap. Yeah, anyway, let's just do another random. Like, switch characters between sets, because I don't want to just stay with the same one, it gets repetitive. So yeah, I'll just do another random and we'll get back to it. Alright, next character and cameo. Scorpion. Sure. What am I doing? Cameo, please be somebody that gives cool combos. Ideally, Janet. Sub-Zero. That's a very strange team that I actually feel like it could maybe be useful. Anyway, let's really do it. I have a cool Scorpion skin and Scorpion is fire. Like, I don't play the character, never, so let's see if I can actually win. You return home hungry. Nitara. Shit. Fight. Just anti-bus armor for me. Ah, shit. Yeah, I don't like where this... Oh, that's a cool combo. What's the bus for? That's a punish. Let's try something. Loki, this could have some nice combos. Scorpion spears are actually very good for Nitara counterplay, just like maintaining my distance and tossing them out randomly. Yeah, that's gonna hurt. Like, yeah, this move leads to such damaging combos. That was accidental. Ah, my bad, wrong string. Ah, shit. What the fuck? Man, Nitara gameplay is some of the sickest shit you can see in this game. Honestly. Nice. Yeah, he's actually solid with the character, but look at the health. This is the thing I really despise about this character. Why does she have so little health? Jump. Nice escape. Fuck, that's mad punishable here. This button is shit. Forgot about that. Man, the tower gameplay is low-key fucking sick. Get your ass down, no flying zone. But that brutal's for you. Barely. What the fuck am I saying? What is with all the fucking full circle input for brutal? That's so annoying. Let me just hold down. Why do I need to do all this shit? Yeah, this is actually a solid matchup for Scorpion, honestly. Like, but one thing I always say about Nitara, you really want to pick Chameleon, like, as your cameo. Chameleon is really the only good pick. Chameleon is amazing for her. Let's switch sides. Patch, yeah. 50% combo incoming if he actually spends buff. He doesn't. Air sweep is actually insane. Ah, shit. Close the button. Round two. Fight. Okay. I was blocking, but whatever. How do you cancel that? He's gonna keep getting hit by that. Dude, can you even do something against that? Get away! Yeah, actually, that's pretty strong. Honestly, like, just sweeping into that. That works. How much damage does this do? Like 55? That was scaled. Still high. That skin, by the way, is actually really cool. Like the Nitara skin he has, clean as fuck. Because this is also long, so I'll just make this the final one, like, because it just drags on if you don't. I make this a series, like, this is episode 1, just random selecting. I fucked up the end here. I just need to really start grabbing my F no mix. Oh fuck, yeah. Pain. I didn't know you could combo like that after the sweep. That's actually very powerful. This is a legit low starter, because it's not easy to block sweeps. And with Nitara's high damage, Yeah. Man, honestly, if this character just gets a health buff to have 1000 HP like every other character, she will actually become viable. Like, legit, she will become powerful enough. I dropped this, thank god. Man, this is such a powerful tool to have, like, being able to combo after a sweep like that. It was time to jump over. Fuck. Yeah, GG's to this guy, actually saw it in Nitara. I fucking suck balls with Scorpion, and honestly Sub-Zero is a shitty pick. Like, you need an ambush cameo for this guy, and it's not a joke, like, you really need an ambush cameo. Without one, this guy really struggles to attack you at all. Yeah, Scorpion's got his issues, we all know that by now. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Random selects are fun, really fun. Like, I'll just make this a series. Just doing some random select sets, because why the hell not? It makes for good content, in my opinion, it's just a lot of fun. And then, two solid sets overall. At least I won one. I wasn't expecting to win any set, to be honest. And, this Nitara player was actually decent, so not surprising I lost, because I fucking suck with Scorpion. And Scorpion sucks in general as a character, even though Nitara might be even worse, some could argue. Anyway, thank you for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one.